Hello dear students, welcome back to online class. Hope you all are fine at home, you are watching the videos regularly and completing your homework. See, in our previous video, we have started our first chapter, Christopher. In this we have seen that there was a man who was tall and strong and his name was Pharaoh. One day he was sitting by the side of the river and he saw there was an old man who wanted to cross the river. So Pharaoh said, I will help you. You sit on my shoulders and then we will go across the river. So Pharaoh helped the old man to get across the river. He said the old man to sit on his shoulder and hold his head tightly. And in this way he helped the man to take to other side of the river. Now today we will see the next part of this. Okay? So we will see how this Pharaoh helps others also. With firm steps, Pharaoh walked across the river. Soon they reached the other bank. Pharaoh set the old man safely on the ground. May God bless you, said the old man and went his way. See, as Pharaoh let the man sit on his shoulder, Pharaoh stepped into the water and he started crossing the river. After that, soon they reached on the other side of the river, other bank of the river. Pharaoh saved the man on the ground. Pharaoh lifted the man on the ground. And then the man said to Pharaoh, God bless you. And he went on his way. Oh, this was the old man. Again, what happened? That we see next. So this Pharaoh, he set the man on the ground and the man went on his way. Now Pharaoh turned and waded back to the other bank. He looked at the river and said to himself, I build a hut here on the river bank and live in it. Thus I can help people who want to cross the river but don't know how to swim. I'm tall and strong and can carry them on my shoulders. Thus I helped them cross the river. Now see how nice this Pharaoh was. Pharaoh let the man go and then Pharaoh stepped back into the river and he waded back. Waded means started walking in the mud and water. Okay? And then while coming, Pharaoh was looking at the river and he thought. What he thought? He thought, why shouldn't I build a hut here only? He came to the other bank of the river and he said, okay, what I will do? I will build a hut here and I will live in it. I will build a hut on the bank of the river and I will live in it. And what will do? I will help the people who want to cross the river. The people who don't know how to swim and they want to cross the river, so I will help them. This was Pharaoh's thought. See, Pharaoh thought for the people. He said, those who want to cross the river, I will help them. I will help them cross the river. I am tall and strong and I can carry them on other side. The people who cannot swim, I need to help them. Okay? And in this way I will help them. So he thought like that. The hut was soon ready and Pharaoh started living in it. Every day he carried men, women and children across the river. Now see, very soon the hut was ready. As he thought, he started planning and very soon this hut was ready. Now Pharaoh was living in the hut and daily, every day he was helping people. He was helping men, women and children to cross the river. Those who don't know how to swim, he was helping all of them to cross the river. And he was living in the hut nearby the river. So dear students, you see, it is very, Pharaoh was a very nice man and he was doing a nice work. One night, there was a terrible storm. Rough winds began to blow and the sky grew dark. The clouds thundered and the lightning flashed. Suddenly, Pharaoh heard a voice. Pharaoh, please take me across the river. Now see, what happened? As this Pharaoh was helping people every day, one night, It was a stormy night. How was the night? Stormy night. There was a terrible storm. Dangerous, very huge storm was there. Storm means wind and rain. Rough winds began to blow and the sky grew dark. See, very heavy winds were blowing here and there, and the sky, it became totally dark. There was no light in the sky, no moon, no stars. The sky was totally dark, okay? And the night was stormy. The clouds thundered and lightning flashed. Clouds thundered, you know? The clouds started making noise and the lights, they flashed. You see, when it is raining, lights and clouds, they make noise. Lights flash and the clouds, they make noise. Thundering was there, okay? And this was the night. Suddenly, Ophelia heard a voice. In that stormy night, very heavy winds were blowing. And in that stormy night only, Ophelia heard a voice. Someone was calling him. And he, what was he saying? Ophelia, Ophelia, please help me cross the river. Someone was calling Ophelia and asking him to help the help to cross the river. Now in our next video, we will see who was this, the one who was shouting and asking Ophelia for help. Then what did Ophelia do? Did he help the person or whoever was in need of help, or Ophelia did not help? So all these things we will see in our next video.